Ladies and gentlemen, let's bring him to the stage from Jacksonville, Florida. Alligator recording artist JJ Gray and Mofro.
Thank you. moment if your back's turned. I seem to remember some cheap hotel on your credit card bill and got your hair burned. You wind and dine so many tricks at a time, you couldn't keep up with all the little lies. And now your jealousy and got your crying feet, so just rock your lady. Why you been stepping in to say she don't care about my kid? Bitch, please quit trying to squeeze your big ass through the door, man. It's your lady. I'm gonna go get some more. the whole universe, man. It's beautiful. This is a song called Brighter Days, y'all. Don't stop even for the right thing. Does it matter what I say? It's my whole world was by that river, flowing north to meet the sea each day. I don't want to move away. You look at me and you say, what's wrong, boy? What else do you want me to say? I don't want to leave tomorrow, 'cause I've been and gone, but I belong here now. Your big world can wait another day.
Yeah.
on, man, making it happen. Giving all of us another opportunity just to get right, you know, get to reality. Because I used to not think that way. I was an angry young man, now I'm happy. And you can't shake it. I can't shake it. Oh, that don't mean I don't ever get mad. It just means it ain't, I ain't bad for long. I used to walk around, man, all the time looking for something wrong with everything. Look at the news. Look what's going on here. Look what's going on there. Look what's going on over here. I'm like, excuse my language. Fuck all that, man. I'm going to deal with what's right in front of me right now, okay? Let me know how I can help. Other than that, I ain't sitting here listening, dwelling on all that shit. I'm gonna look outside of that oak tree and say, God damn, all these years just been sitting out my window and I still don't know what it is when I look at it. I don't know what it is. Ooh, yes! So this leopard changed his spots, man. It feels good. It feels good. It feels good.
people need. Speak from this clay, little boy, you ain't not gonna take a dime from the man. Starve to death before you live by his government handout. They call us poverty, yeah.
Thank you. Baby girl, I had the privilege, the honor, and the pleasure we all did to get to do this with Mr. Toots Hibbert from Toots and the Maytals. It's a little song called The Sweetest Thing.
Oh, Oh, the sweetest thing, the sweetest thing.
Got some singers. Come on, y'all.
Y'all the sweetest thing.
Oh, one more time, let's do it. Y'all the
I'm
to an empty hive. Only the shack, only the echo inside. He may never understand just why she left, but words can't be what's real or pull the light from her breath. Oh no, 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 you try.
It just comes along like a little eraser, just erases all of it, just get rid of it. Take a level down there and, it, and you like this. Day to day, man, life's crazy. It can be crazy. You get like this, and that bubble's going back and forth. You get down to a place like this right here tonight, and just whoop, that bubble just goes right between them two lines, man. It's like, ah. Now we cooking with some grease, man. That's what I'm talking about. So long live it for y'all. I know Arkansas is full of them, man, all around here. My uncle used to live here when I was a kid. He's been coming to Arkansas for a minute. It's been a while, though. He lives in Oklahoma now, but... Damn, got some Oklahoma in the house. Come on, man. But thank y'all for playing the show with us, being a part of it, making it happen, putting out that electricity, lighting up all this stuff, man. That real electricity, the kind of shit you can't see, you know, the kind you can just feel it. Oh,
Thank you. Thank you.
Chattahoochee. On a torn up truck. Get him.